Pakistan. They made a mess of it there, but I think the pitch was like very slow, low, difficult.
Well, the question is?
Question is that do you think that Pakistan made a mess of it?
Well, let's talk about the Kiwis first, right?
Yeah.
Did they make a mess out of it? No, they didn't.
Yeah.
Well, we all know that, you know, the Pakistan was going to make a comeback with the spinners, right?
Yeah.
Well, why didn't we introduce the spinners early on? We did not use, we did not need to use Hassan Ali. We should have kept him for the reverse swing. It was reversing, right? It was going along with the shine, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I'm asking you, sir, did you see the game?
No, sir, I saw the match, but I'm asking you because there are
lots
of people, so I just can't comment back. Yeah.
Okay. Right. So, I didn't think that, you know, Hassan Ali should be brought in early on. I think that was Hafiz's job and a Shadab's job. When the New Zealand were looking to take singles, you know, the Pakistan contained them. Pakistan put pressure on them in terms of, you know, to keeping them in pressure in terms of not giving them a freebies. I think that we all knew that right from the word go that the New Zealanders are going to struggle against spinners. And we exactly did that. They were 42 in a power play, right? And then all of a sudden that they were crunched down by the spinners of Pakistani bowlers. And then I think you must must give credit to Lahore Columbus. And this is the main culprit, this guy sitting right in the middle.
Harishwell.
No, Shahin Shah Afridi too.
Shahin Shah Afridi too, yeah.
This was the guy that was brought by Akif Javed and Lahore Qalandar and PDB program, Players Development Program.
Shaheen had played for Pakistan
in
19...
I'm talking about Harris Rowe.
Yeah, Harris. Shaheen had played for Pakistan
in 19... somebody came to the work, right?
Yeah, okay.
So thank you.
You're being a little rude, so I don't want to say that.
No,
if you're being over smart, then you can go. I'm saying it on air.
So
would you mind telling me that Pakistan...
No, excuse me.
We take a break, we'll be right back. Game on.